Hello everyone! In this video, I'm gonna talk about the Mukaiyama Aldol reaction. The Mukaiyama Aldol reaction is the Lewis acid-catalyzed addition of silyl enol ethers to carbonyl compounds. In the original procedure, stoichiometric quantities of the Lewis acid were employed, but catalytic versions are also available, and there is a huge variety of them. Some Lewis acids include metals such as titanium, tin, magnesium, zinc, aluminum, or even gold. The most used carbonyl reactants are aldehydes and ketones, and the most common silyl enol ethers are those derived from them. Under the classical conditions, where titanium 4 chloride is used in equimolar quantities, the Lewis acid first activates the aldehyde by coordination. Then, carbon-carbon bond formation occurs between the enol silane and the activating aldehyde, generating this transition state. Finally, a molecule of chlorosilane is lost and the final product is obtained as a racemic mixture upon aqueous workup. When more complex Z or E enol silanes are used, syn and anti-diastereomers may be obtained. The stereochemical outcome of the reaction depends on steric and dipolar effects, and it can be controlled if substrates and conditions are carefully chosen. For example, for a z-enol silane where the substituent R1 is bulky and the substituent R2 is small, this transition state will be the most favored, leading to the formation of the anti-diastereomer as the major product. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, or leave me a comment down below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!